But what's up everyone, ASAP BMX here, and today I got a crazy video idea. So what I came up with is, every time you pretty much see a Walmart bike video, everybody always buys the cheapest option. So today I'm gonna go see what Walmart has to offer in their more expensive lineup of bikes. So maybe the reason why those bikes break so quickly is because everybody has the cheapest lower end one. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna buy the most expensive one, and we're gonna go see how that works out. So right now we're gonna go scoop up Kevin, and we'll go see how it goes.
Hey, Kevin.
All right.
So now what's your crazy video idea that you really want me to do?
All right, so we're gonna go to Walmart, awesome. And I'm gonna buy the most expensive bike there.
Bruh.
BMX bike, of course.
Alright.
And then we're gonna go.
Hey guys,
right.
We are here at Walmart. Let's see what their most expensive high quality end bike is, and let's copy.
Guys, we are here at the.
We're not really doing this.
We're really doing this. I'm really about to blow my whole check on a Walmart bike. Let's see what they're.
Just kidding, come in hot.
So, which one are we getting? Which one's the most expensive one? We got this $88 one.
Oh, let's look for that free coaster one. I know they have a Walmart free coaster.
98. Dude, tell me why the 98 one seems better than the 148 one, though.
How much is what's a 48 spoke? A little stronger.
You want to just get the hyper, to be honest?
I'm telling you, get the hyper.
Dude, the bars are so small, though.
I got bars.
Nah.
I got 9.5.
What about this one?
Scotty Kramer.
Alrighty guys, we're going with, I know it was supposed to be the most expensive one.
What size is it?
Size 20 inch. The bars, you mean?
No, them bars are like five rides.
So the most expensive one is this one, but as y'all can see, the rims are plastic and they look like,
and
I don't know,
like
yeah.
We're going to ride for 5 minutes.
Yeah, it looks like we're going to be able to ride for 5 minutes with this one. So we're going to go with the hyper one for a big price tag of 98, which isn't too bad actually.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, and then
it is hyper.
We're gonna go test it out. All right, we'll see you guys in a bit. Look, guys, look.
The bars
aren't even straight.
Wait, do they move?
Do they move? Yeah, try to move them. And it's got throttle grips. So I don't know. We might end up going
dude,
with.
Look at this.
We might end up going with the mongoose. So yeah, you want to just go with the mongoose? To be honest, what you think? I'll let you give the call. What do you want to pick?
I mean, this one does have 48 spoke wheels instead of 36. Those are technically a little stronger wheels.
Okay, so this one seems to be the most high-end one. And the seat isn't too bad. It's pretty bad, but yeah, we're going to go with the hyper.
Well, since we don't have a pump, we're going to borrow a Walmart one. A Walmart. What's the PSI at? Oh my. That thing's at 20 PSI.
Where's the cap? Fuck that.
I got it.
Oh. Okay, show that on video.
Alright. You gonna ride it there or you gonna push it there?
Okay, it feels pretty sturdy.
I don't. Alright. You can see it, check out.
Is it actually?
Yeah. I knew one of the Walmart bikes had a free coaster. I knew it.
Yo, are you filming?
Yes.
Free coaster, bro.
I know. Wait, can you even do self checkout, dude?
Yeah.
How?
Why not?
I don't think you can, dude.
What?
Oh, just kidding. Maybe you can.
There you go, that one you can't see.
Oh, definitely can't show that one.
Well, first trick on the bike, free coaster.
Ha ha ha. It has like no slack on the free coaster. It has like no slack. I know the free coaster have like no slack. Ooh, what's a nice truck. Give me that one. Oh my god, the wheel is already bent from that 180.
Okay, look, film me. Look, I'm not even that good of a rider, and if I could do this right now, just imagine what you guys could do if you actually trust this, like, company. Well, not the company, if you trust Walmart bikes in general. You get what you pay for, and a $100 bike is not worth it, I guarantee you that. So we're gonna load it in the car, and we're gonna go hit the skate park, and we're gonna go prove to you guys that these things aren't that good.
All right, so the gyros are a little unaligned, just a little bit. I'm trying to fix them right now. Do they still work?
The front brakes work.
Okay, well, yeah, they work a little.
I see shit. You guys should give me the bar ends.
The clips with the Walmart bike?
Oh, yeah, dude.
I bet.
Free coaster!
Fucking free coaster does not work.
Yeah, the free coaster.
It just engages.
It like goes to free coaster then cassette. Like the free coaster does its own thing.
Yeah.
Alright, you try something.
Let's see. Fat boy, what you got, fat boy, on it?
Oh, let me just try it out real quick. I already got throttle grip on the left.
I know. The bars look a little bit too small. You're gonna disaster that quarter. No, you're not. Oh, you got that all day. You got that all day.
I think the bars are...
Oh. Hey, I got a tool. I had a tool if you want to tighten that.
I thought the bars was moving on.
Yeah, dude, they were like rocking back and forth when I was rocking, when I was riding.
All right, here. All right, just gotta go fast.
Yeah, I think it's like 55 pounds. Oh, you did a 180 though.
180. Oh, I kind of went too fast.
There you go. That's a 48 spoke. Yo. I still can't believe that thing's a freaking free coaster. There's also like no wax on it. This thing is like not rideable. Oh. Yep, this thing. Not very rideable. Oh, don't do that. That's a great way to tackle those wheels. Oh, let me try a bar spin on it.
Guys, Kevin's gonna attempt a bar spin.
First try.
Oh, I knew you were gonna try something like that.
Oh!
Yo! There goes the reflector. No. Dude, that is snapped off. Alright.
So, you said disaster to ghost people or something like that?
Oh, I need to go faster than that, to be honest.
That low key, that hurts. Like, oh, my fingers. Ooh.
Didn't get it?
No, but look at my finger. It's already fat as hell. I heard it on that bar spin or whatever. Oh, dude, my pinky's swelling up, dude.
Damn.
You!
Just from that, look at the bars.
What? What happened? Oh,
they're not straight.
Yeah.
And now those are simple tricks, to be honest with you.
Dude, we didn't even check the bars. Like, these could be really loose and they look really loose.
Alright, let me just fix it real quick.
It's not the way to go.
Hey, dude, get this though.
At least they do say to always wear a helmet right here.
Okay. All right, I'm about to kill it.
Oh, he's gonna send it.
I got that.
They don't send it. Send it. That thing does not like to spin. There's no way they're still straight. Lift it up. Somewhat decent for 48.
For 48. Oh, free coaster. See, look, free coaster.
Oh,
yep, that thing's
not straight anymore.
Alright, let's get in.
Just send fucking. Just send something. You do that. I'm not doing that on the sketchy Walmart bike. Send it. Break that wheel. Oh, what was that? I know you heard that.
Oh, bang it. All right, let me send it right here.
Free coaster. Hey, Kevin. Oh, he sent it.
Yeah, I mean, I feel that.
Orange on this bike. Okay, plus one. Not gonna lie, I've never seen a stock, even fit bikes and good bikes. I've never seen metal barns. These is appears to be like a 4 or 5 millimeter Allen key. Ooh, bonus and snafu. I didn't get that.
Yeah, but those are like the crappy snafu.
Okay, but they're snafu. Snafu. What else?
Falcon free coasters.
Is it Falcon? Whatever that is, but it's a Falcon free coaster. No, they know.
Shout out to the one piece cranks and unsealed bottom bracket too.
Yep. I think everything's unsealed, dude. Oh wait.
Even that headset.
Yeah, the headset is too.
I can't hold my laughter. What did you say? All right. Right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
No. I like
360. Oh, 360. Okay. Let's see how that one goes. Oh, you got that, you got that, you got that. Just send it, dude. Look, check this out. Oh! to jump out the way. Let's move out the way this time. What? Bars running straight? Nope. Nice. And it died.
Bruh.
My phone?
Yep.
You wanna film on your phone for a bit?